become one, you know the width of the base, and you know the two base angles of the isosceles triangle. Because you know the base angles, they're equal, it's an equilateral, it's an isosceles triangle, and the height of that isosceles triangle, using a little bit of math, gives you the range to the target. This could hit up about 3,000 yards. Yeah, but it's mostly like the M1A ones could hit. Supposedly, you can only fire out about 3,000 yards, but it does a strong guy to hit now 4,000 meters.
Swim, so that's what this thing on the front is for. So if you're going to swim it, you're converting that up the surfboard. And then on the sides, I'm just going to slip it here. If you take a look over here, you see the straps here on the side, you just connect down. And you can see the rubber barriers right in here. And then with that was the wreck coming up. And it looked like World War II was actually doing the Sherman. We saw one swim. We never swam or whatever. It's a good thing. Plus all your drain blocks.
So I hope you enjoyed the American Heritage Collins Foundation Museum here in Massachusetts. It's fantastic. This fully restored Panther tank behind me is just awesome. Wow, I'm just floored with all the displays that are here. So join me again when I travel the country and try to film and bring to you museums from all over the United States. Happy modeling, everybody. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel, SMKR. Take care. It's just kind of washed out.
Lighting?
Yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed the American Heritage Collins Foundation. Well, I hope you enjoyed the American Heritage Foundation. What is this called, this place?
Oh, the museum?
Yeah. American Heritage?
Yeah.